Hi, here is one challenge from YouTube channel from Walter Lewin, Professor Walter Lewin for MIT. I watched all videos from OpenCourseWare a long time ago, watched it 3 times. Now I'm intrigued by his channel. Try to do this challenge anyway. So, what is all about? Here is one bottle, half of water, and here is another one. So he asked, "What is faster time for transfer?" So he just put bottles upside down and leave gravity to do the job. But there is trick question. I know the answer. So instead typing answer in text form, I want to show him and show you the answer. Physics is fun, actually. Somebody said that it's difficult. No, I love physics, so it is not difficult to me. So let's first look his actual proposal, his answer, his question. So let's watch.
It took me probably maybe almost a minute and a half to transfer the liquid. But the problem of the week is, what is the fastest time that you can transfer it? So I want you to write me how many seconds it took you, the shortest time possible, and how did you do it? It's important that you tell me how you did it. If your solution is just as perfect as it can be, I will not post it so that others will not see it. If your solution is just a ridiculous joke, I may not post it either, but leave that up to me. It depends on how funny the joke is. All right, I will send you my solution and the time that I can do it, which is really faster than what I just did now. I will send you my solution probably in about 5 or 6 days. But above all, I'm looking forward to your solutions of all my beloved viewers. Okay? So put in some time, put in some efforts. You have to build something also. And then experiment. Use various different methods to transfer the liquid. And you will soon perhaps find one that is the fastest for you. And you let me know.
Okay, now. He did lemonade, in quote. I will put something, food coloring to make wine. not in the center. Wow. Another drop. Few drops to make red. I spent whole night messing with. I tried to make screw connector between two bottles, but it is tricky. Finally, I got one, but it leaks. Because let me choose this camera. If you look on stopper, there is one rim all around which actually stops liquid. So instead using rim, I'm finally get solution to make something like a cone or similar anglet, so that actually I should to clean this, because any stray thing may actually ruin capability of holding liquid. I'm avoid to make mess on my desk. So now I will screw. Hopefully it will hold liquid. I will first do exactly what he did. try as tight as possible. Instead measuring time, I have no stopper stopwatch. I can install something on mobile phone or smartphone, but I will do it post-processing, so I will put numbers down below. So let's screw another bottle. This resembling sandwich. Messed. Why? Probably it should be narrow. Now should to do print again. What the proper answer is actually to rotate liquid, and when it is rotated, you see that it makes actually a twister. Let me try to utilize this camera first ordinary way, but it is too fast. Let's try again, rotate and. How he actually did the membrane. I should put some membrane. Let's hope that it will be narrow enough and wide enough. Every physics experiment should to be replicable, to be able to make replica, but he did not mention dimensions of the hole, of the everything. Now I can see that hole is not centered, and it is actually cut by screw. So, do I need to print it again? And it stops exactly as it stopped on his video. Let me zoom out a little bit. Maybe moving back. Yep. Finally, success. I mean success, you can see how it is slow, and it should stop at some point when a water column is very low. So what's happening here? Water passing by a narrow hole, and in same time air trying to oppose. Because water has great surface tension, it actually making some sort of membrane. pretty long time. And it stops exactly replicating my English, not the best process. So now I will measure later time. So now we'll do my trick, my own trick. As you can see now, it's much faster going. Once begins to rotate, it goes to rotate pretty fast. So let's do in close proximity, and let's sharpen a little bit. Okay, again, rotate, and you see vortex above. Okay, let's do again, but more, how to say, focus on vortex itself. So how it helps actually, what is physics behind when you rotate liquid, any object, it tends to escape, but because of force acting walls of the bottle, it cannot penetrate. And inertia, momentum forcing in this direction. When rotate this direction, always perpendicular to radius of the bottle, of the rotation. So it looks actually beautiful. I think that Professor Walter Lewin will accept this. So I'm sorry messing at the beginning, and it is because he doesn't explain how narrow should be hole in order to make a strange behavior. Again, let's measure time without rotating. So now it doesn't rotate, doesn't spin. Let's change camera. Pretty slow process, pretty slow. And it stopped. Now stop it because it making some sort of brain where its surface tension is overcoming force of air backing, because when liquid goes down, it actually acts like plunger pushing air. So pressure inside bottom bottle, it becomes higher and resisting, and surface tension do the rest. So periodically surface tension just breaks, and so time, I don't know, I'm not measuring right now time, but it is obvious that it's much faster when it rotates. This old trick, I know this trick long time ago, but I accept it. From now on I will try to accept every challenge, if possible, because I have great knowledge and just want to show you, if nothing else. I doubt that we will accept my answer, or doubt that he will answer, accept my video answer. Yeah. Anyway. This thing is not a Thingiverse. I should to consider to redesign and stop it. Liquid remains here, as you can see, not completely, little bit shaking, and now it's done. Now it's finished. So now let's again rotate, do start rotating, and it will continue. much faster, because now air has no resistance, liquid is moved close to the walls, so like two passages, one passage a liquid goes down on the walls, air goes inside, that's it. So just rotate and doesn't matter which side. Let me choose darker background. Okay, I will repeat. Okay, people, that's all. Thank you for watching. Please leave comment, subscribe, like my video if you like it, dislike if you dislike, and post comment about what you think about those challenges, or do you have some challenge to me, physics, I will not go into electronics, but physics mostly, okay. Bye. Not too much mess.